Your shift is over, officer. Recently, we've been receiving a lot of complaints about cars driving too fast. Maybe you can pay special attention to speeders?
Copy that.
Thank you.
I pulled you over because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'll let you go with just a verbal warning for this one.
Okay.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I've pulled you over for not using your turn signal.
I used the turn signal, but it must have switched off when I turned the wheel.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. The reason I stopped you is because you didn't use your turn signal properly.
Yes, officer, you're right. There's no excuse for it.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'd like you to leave your car and go to the sidewalk. kindly cooperate for a pat-down. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I pulled you over because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
I'm pretty sure you didn't use your turn signal either.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Please exit the vehicle and step to the sidewalk. Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items.
I ain't done nothing!
What's up, officer?
Do not move! Do you understand?
You've resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Hello? I'm here to bring your suspect into custody. Please do not resist and come with me to the patrol car.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. It will be with you shortly.
I've got a car here that needs towing. Can you send a wrecker to my current location?
There's a traffic jam in your vicinity. Tow truck will be sent to your location as soon as the route is clear.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Here's your accident report. Please go to the closest precinct to file your case. Brighton Police Department will take care of the rest.
I think there's a good amount of information missing, but okay.
Brighton's Police Department will take care of this accident. Sorry for the inconvenience. All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I've pulled you over for not using your turn signal.
I always use the turn signals. You must be wrong.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
This is your accident report. Please attend the nearest precinct to deposit your file. Brighton Police Department will take care of everything.
This report is basically blank.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care.
Your shift is over, officer.